Oh. Ariana's upset with me because I wear white shoes and it's not accurate.
It's not accurate, princess. Not accurate, princess.
It's pretty accurate to me. I bought flats, but I don't have them, so. Wish me luck. Oh, I'm supposed to be Ariel. Ariana is Ursula. And we're gonna ride Mine Train because I got a really good fast pass. I don't know what happened yesterday.
It is 8 o'clock in the morning.
Ariana's upset because it's 8 o'clock in the morning. We have to trick or treat with my nieces and nephews tonight, so I wanted to come early to have to pick them up from school. But
it is show off the bow I made.
Oh,
I made that bow. Wait, can I do it again? Let's head to Mine Train.
Go Ursula, go Ursula, go. Go Ursula, go Ursula, go. Go Ursula, go Ursula, go. Oh boy, oh boy, I'm gonna lose my bow. Oh, my wig. Carousel. Every time I dress up or something, I like to get a picture on the carousel because I don't know when I'm gonna come in it again. Okay, we're picking a horse. Let's see if we get the ones with the roses this time. Ooh, this is the horsey. Prove you're the cowgirl you say you are. Can you get on this horse? I cannot believe you got on it. Ariana's horse is like freakishly high off the ground. Okay, cowgirl. Ariana. Can you see me again? Stop it! I'm side saddled. Do I look like a ghost again?
No, not this time.
When I dressed up as this is actually very hard. When I dressed up as Mary Poppins, Ariana told me I look like a ghost and this reflection thing.
You do.
Right now I'm side saddling live from New York and it's actually a lot harder than it looks. How are you?
Give me some princess poses. Okay.
Welcome to my home.
Cribs.
What's up, MTV? Welcome to my crib. This is my home. I just moved in. I'm kind of new here. Just got here a couple days ago. But come on.
Ain't this Eric's crib?
No, this is my crib now. I took over, so. Excuse you. This is my room up here.
Small.
No, it's the best view in the house. That's where I dance up there. Come on inside.
Ain't you getting dizzy, Miss?
Yes, I am. Come on. This is my tree. Most expensive tree in where we are. My rock? Thank you for being here today, Ursula.
See.
This is my water.
Wow.
I own
your
that.
Water. Is your hair red?
Maybe.
Oh. Is it curly at the ends?
A lady never tells.
Do you have a big bang?
Of course.
Do you share your house with other people?
What do you mean? Of course.
Do you eat seafood?
Never.
I'm pretty sure I saw you eat a shrimp po' boy one time.
No, you didn't.
I'm pretty sure I did. At one of your seven sisters' birthday parties.
No, you did.
You did.
I would never eat seafood.
You did.
I did it. Thank you. I'll give you a princess goodbye.
Are you getting aggressive, Ariel?
What?
Are you getting aggressive,
never.
Ariel?
You're very disrespectful.
This is my castle now.
Hey, welcome to my seashell. Who is she? Why is she pretending to be me?
Why are you pretending to be her?
Oh, Ursula, you're still here.
I'm scared.
Why? Why are you scared? Okay, I'm gonna go meet me, I guess.
Oh, Ariana's shadow looks so evil, it's so hardcore. It literally looks so cool.
They have a mermaid donut. I'm dead. So, me and Ariana just took some pictures, but this is like her shadow when we're waiting for Ariel in the grotto.
I have at least one good one, but every picture I've been taking turns out like this.
It looks like when Maleficent comes around that corner, you just see her horns. Horns. Huh?
Like, I'm in such a hurry.
Yeah, every time you take pictures, you take them so fast, so it looks like Mr. Krabs blurry.
Can
like,
I show them your Halloween.
Oh, this is me in my Spider-Man costume.
Blurry, again.
Ariana takes pictures very frantically. I just wanna say, I watched Decorating Disney, and it's crazy that all this is gonna become like Christmas overnight. This store is like what I dream about. It smells so good. It smells like candy.
Ooh. Oh,
we're still taking pictures. I think she's gonna like the candy. Ooh.
She doesn't know to eat it.
What is this? Oh my goodness. Is that not good? I can't think. I don't know. Really? Is that good? Give me more chance.
Put it down.
What is this thing? Is that good?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh.
Ooh. This store is what I dream when we move. This is what like I want our aesthetic to be. I want it to smell like, yeah, to be a kitchen. I want the whole house to be like a pink kitchen. My mom literally taught me to never not bring flats. My mom always taught me to never, ooh, God, I just like the way it looks. It just looks so pretty. Yeah, my mom always taught me to pack flats, and I always do. But I thought, oh, you can do it this time. And surprise. Oh.
I'm gonna put the Christmas decorations up now.
Ariana, let's put in the Christmas decorations up immediately, as soon as we leave. Thanks for coming, MTV. You don't have to leave. Thanks for coming to my crib. Get out of here, MTV. I just wanna say, thank you for watching our Halloween prank because you thought I was Ariel, but really, I was Spider-Man. Dun, dun, dun. What? You just told everyone there's a hole in the butt of this costume. Goodbye.
Step up our Electra
Spider-Gwen!
Is the angel.
Ooh.
The step up are